There are more than 8 different types of shipping containers that can be used to build a home. In this video, we bring to you an elevated Reefer Shipping Container Cabin in Bonito, Brazil. Stay tuned to find out more about this modern container home. Welcome back. This property is a beautiful converted container cabin in Bonito, overlooking a lush green garden. The cabin sits in a 40-foot refrigerated container, stacked on top of a supporting steel frame, elevated several meters off the ground, creating some utility space and parking underneath. The space is absolutely amazing, clean, and modern. A large glass door slides back along the front of the container to open the entire home to a big outdoor deck. The big glass doors flood the indoor space with daylighting, creating a vibrant and bright living space. The living space has minimalist furniture to maximize on space inside the 40-foot container. To double up the sleeping space, the lounge is furnished with a sofa bed, which is used as a modern couch during the day and a big twin bed at night. The sofa bed is a fantastic piece of transformative furniture that makes this cabin an epitome of versatility. The home features a small compact kitchen that has small kitchen appliances with a rack for hanging pots and kitchen utensils. The dining table is paired with 4 chairs in 2 different colors to provide an interesting study in visual contrast around the dining area. The well-lit bedroom features a cozy single bed with a rollaway bed, a comfortable double bed, a clothes rack, and a big window that brings in enough daylighting to create an ambient bedroom. The scrap metal barn door leads to a spacious bathroom that has a walk-in shower, a toilet, and a large bathroom mirror to make the space look spacious. Apart from the bathroom, the interior walls of the living space retain the original stainless steel lining, which brings out the industrial aesthetic of the shipping container. The floors are finished with beautiful floor tiles, which gives the rooms a sleek, modern look. The cabin is fitted with a proper roof, stretching the entire deck and above the container to protect water from pooling on top of the roof, causing corrosion and rusting. The amazing outdoor deck provides extra outdoor space to complement the limited indoor space, helping to enjoy outdoor living as you soak in the pristine landscape around the building. The green landscaping and the trees around the building helped to soften the industrial aesthetic of the design. We love everything about this amazing container cabin. Which part of this cabin appeals to you the most? Kindly give us your opinion by posting in the comments section below. If you like this video, as usual, give it a thumbs up and feel free to share it. You are encouraged to subscribe to these and more amazing weekly videos on shipping container living. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.